How may I help you?
I actually wanted to arrange an event about El Nino.
Well, these past few days, I've been seeing houses destroyed by floods due to La Niña. And back in Cavite, our farm got hit by a drought. How can we prevent these kinds of disasters?